What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to disable automatic updates on your Windows 11 PC permanently. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, we can disable automatic updates through your Windows Services Manager. Click on the Start menu and type in Services and then hit Enter. Once the Services window pops up, click anywhere on the list to activate the pane. Press W on your keyboard to quickly navigate to services starting with the letter W. Scroll down until you find the service named Windows Update. Right-click on it and select Properties. In the Properties window, under the General tab, set the startup type to disabled. Now switch over to the Recovery tab and for the first failure option, select Take No Action from the drop-down menu. Click Apply and then OK to save your changes. Alternatively, if you're comfortable navigating the local group policy editor, there's another effective method. Click on the Start menu, type gpedit.msc and hit Enter. In the local group policy editor window, expand the Computer Configuration, then Administrative Templates. Double-click Windows Components to expand it, and scroll down to locate Windows Update. Click to expand Windows Update, and then click on Configure Automatic Updates. In the new window, select Disabled on the left-hand side. Then click Apply and then OK. It's worth mentioning that disabling automatic updates may prevent your PC from receiving critical security updates, which could potentially expose your system to vulnerabilities. Make sure to manually check for important updates regularly to keep your system secure. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.